protect the swamp and scare away strangers. But something is giving me a bad feeling. Find out if everything is okay while I look after the snakelings.
Well, hello there. Glad to see you. What brings you to the swamp again? Hurry up and tell us.
Little animal. What do we have here? Whipsnake must be nearby. Better not to get in a fight with him over the swamp.
Whoa! The plan worked! Thanks so much for your help! Give our clan's gratitude to Whipsnake for keeping the swamp safe. We won't be scared of him again.
Looks like all's well in the swamp again. Thank you very much. Come back to me. By the way, the big tree is also under my protection now. Do come and see for yourself.
Okay, I don't trust those Martins. Please make sure they didn't damage it.
Well, hello there. Could I have a quick word with you? I need a favor. Wait! Don't get so close to it! The fort's a bit loose. We were in a bit of a hurry when we built it.
Yeah, it's better to aim carefully and throw a pine cone or a pebble at it. Otherwise, the logs will crush you.
Whew, that
Feels a bit better. Thanks. After such a serious injury, one should get a bit of rest. It's so hot in the sun. Maybe we'll lie down in the shade a bit.
Maybe we can build a shelter from the sun with some fir branches. Will you help us gather them?
I'm tired. We can continue our adventures later, but now I need a rest. Thank you. You can't imagine how much I'm suffering. Ow, my paw hurts.
Hey, buddy, what's up? How's my dam? I hope those Martins didn't do anything to it.
Yikes, it's Beaver. I clean forgot we still have to fix his dam.
Run to the dam. We'll bring the logs.
Great! We need your help here. Go on. We need to stack the logs neatly.
Phew! Just in time. Beaver nearly caught us in the act. Thank you very much.
Please don't tell Beaver what we did.
I see the dam's still holding up, so you can come back to me, buddy. By the way, I spruced up our pond a bit. Just look at how pretty it is.